a date?
Nope, just window shopping. Happily married now.
Yeah, happily married.
Hey, Sherry.
Happily married, and I'm about to jack this car. One car,
you know,
one man.
You ain't quite the party bus. Some other time.
Hey, baby, you ready for a little crippling?
Come on.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather, Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our
fucking
wounded hero right
Steve.
Now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Fucking Steve.
Just get me out.
Fucking Steve. Oh God. God damn it, Steve. This is all your fault. Get out of my way.
Making my way downtown. And I'm homebound.
Where am I going right now? Am I going to get a suit? I think I'm getting a suit. I put on my suit and tie shit. Is that Franklin's car? Is Franklin over here? Yo.
How you doing, beautiful?
Let me show you a few things. Got it right. You better get a badass tux. To browse suits, let's get a tuxedo. Oh shit, we got a damn ass tuxedo, man. $10,000. Meet Jimmy Jim. Meet Jimmy. 35 years old. What kind of suits they got over here? Oh, just sport coats, eh? No other tuxedos? Okay, we're gonna grab this tuxedo. We're gonna rock it. I look like a freaking boss.
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
All right, let's go to the movie premiere with Michael.
Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo, my dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without
Jimmy.
Ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then
no, you won't, Jimmy.
I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing.
Woo, man, Jimmy
yeah.
is really being a
you
dick.
You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle. Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, Jizzle. I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going Jizzle. To the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard.
Get back down here.
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited. V to the I to the P.
Jimmy is fucking annoying.
Negros.
Jonah Hill, shut up.
E-N-T. Title. Because I am.
Jimmy.
Oh, Pop, chill. I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look, I need to say about Molly, man, I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey, you made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
I just hung up on him. I wanted to go back to the sweet limo cab. Federal fed intruders, engines on back of
scooters. The real can recognize real, and we need to know just who you are. You are in the presence of. Hey, we're here. Kendrick, the gift for the future. Yeah, I said it. Thug life, good kid, mad city, mad respect, representing the hub right.
Keeping it cheap, I ain't nothing. You ain't gotta like it, cause the hood don't love it. You ain't gotta like it, cause the hood don't
love it. Hot, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No. Let's go over here. Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
was... Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick and I just have a hug. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on.
Come on, let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit, dick.
We totally did that.
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim. Come on.
Oh, balls.
Come on.
What did he do?
The girls might be in trouble at the house.
Let's do this.
What happened? I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer?
Oh, fuck. No, that's a tree.
Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
That's not a family car.
All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls. The fuck are you doing?
Crazy. We gotta get in the
fucking animals! Stop it! Stay here. Keep your heads down.
What the hell?
Don't you worry about me.
I'm about to shit kick some assholes.
No one leave!
One janitor. One man. One man. There's a fucking... Ah!
Not yet. Stay put.
Right in the dick. How about that, boys? Fuck you, bitch. What you got, son? What you got? This guy's starting to piss me off. Hey, he sounds like freaking, it's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted to do. Piece of shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out of my house! One janitor, one man. Oh shit! This is where we get to have fun. Yeah, I do. Where's this guy? How about this, asshole? How about that, bitch? Yep. You just got fucked up by the janitor. How does that make you feel, son?
Trace,
whoa!
Amanda, I think they're gone.
That guy wasn't gone. He was still alive. Shit.
Got you, dick.
You all right?
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there?
Who's this?
I'm gonna start shooting. Fuck.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off. Get the fuck off me.
On that guy.
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging. I really fucked him up good though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call.
Wow.
Gonna be okay. Stay put.
I thought it was Trevor, but that was even better. Just teabagging his dad.
Well, teabag. Teabagging. I'm teabagging you right now.
Meltdown. Okay, now what? I didn't make it to the movie premiere. Kind of disappointed. I was really hoping to go to that movie premiere, you know? Really wanted to go.
It came to my house, Lester. My house.
Ow.
So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
To say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right.
Nobody does that to the janitor.
Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away.
Yeah,
before
baby.
Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Well, wouldn't Trevor be at the strip joint? He freaking owns it, man. Let's go to the strip joint. Now. One man, one janitor, one bucket, one mop. But one man, the janitor. What the fuck does this guy want? What does this guy want?
Hey, bros! What's up?
Hey, how you doing?
This guy Jesus?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Alright. Love that therapy.
Oh, bitch. Uppercut, bitch. $20, bitch. Let's do this. Do the heist. Gonna do the heist. The depository. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Don't worry about it.
Michael, did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive.
Yes, I'm sure. Shut the fuck up.
I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
I'm gonna clean this up. Oh my god, you buffoon! You gotta take a look left and right before you cross the street. Shit. That was a close one. That was a close one. That was too close for comfort. One man, too close for comfort. Alright. Yeah, I don't know if you saw me driving, but I was in that lane. Cool, just turn in front of me. It's fine. Oh, I keep forgetting. I gotta go around the side. Side door. Side door action! Get out. Let's go.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
Yeah, you too, bud.
What would really turn me on? Is you wearing clown face?
The fuck? Is there any ladies back here? Is there any ladies? Hey ladies, where are ya? Any ladies back here? Hey ladies! Ladies, where are ya ladies? Ladies, ladies, I'm coming out. DeSanto on the stage! What's up, ladies? Yeah, what's going on, ladies? Yeah, ladies, let's do this! Lady! Oh, hey.
Hey, get off the stage!
I want to watch from close up. Alright, let's do this.